No, Lydia, don't come for us. Don't come.
Hey everybody!
We are here to blunder
and bungle our way through some more scary games!
Ooh! Another episode of Gaming Wineos! Oh, Ding! Alright, I gotta say it for some reason. Alright, today. I know.
Yeah, well, nobody's ever noticed that you don't like sound effects.
I love that, yes, absolutely. So today we are playing another episode of Don't Be Afraid. While drinking a delicious, you got something floating in your wine?
Oh no, it tasted different than normal. I'm like, what is this?
We are drinking a nice Zen today. I don't think we've ever drank that on Blunder N Bungle's Gaming Wineos. Gaming Wineos. Oh, sorry.
Stop it!
This game is seriously creeping me out, and I love every minute of it. Mm.
But I'm feeling prepared. I just had a plate full of hot wings.
My chicken tenders.
I am amped.
Potato wedges, because I have the palate?
The palate of a five-year-old.
The palate of a five-year-old.
Which means you should be getting along with David oh so well.
I relate.
I'm like, so let's hear. Oh, whoa! Yeah!
Last time, now I remember.
We ran through the part of the house where there was stuff.
Oh, it's a fish.
So this bunny is Jamie.
Okay, balloon! Well, like I said, there's going to be a clown popping out.
No.
Oh, I found you. You're supposed to touch Franklin's spear.
Yeah.
And Franklin was like, hey, you should come play with me. I have kittens.
Please, come. I have 7 cute fluffy kittens down here.
Then I was like, no!
No! I'm allergic to cats. So I'm gonna...
I do not care about your kittens.
Do not care about kittens at all, at all.
Aww. I mean, I care about kittens, but...
Not in this scenario. You know, when you're trying to save your life, you can't be worrying about kittens.
You can't always focus. I mean, I'm sorry, pet lovers out there, but, you know, when you're being chased by murderers, kittens probably have a better chance of making it out of this place than you do.
At least they can, like, go through all the legs and
you're
stuff.
Someone else.
Oh.
Franklin sounds a little jealous and possessive of his victims.
Will I play with someone else? You know what?
Hopefully it's not Franklin's brother, everyone.
I don't want to play. Can I even fit through here? I can. Okay. I'm like,
I hope
totally,
someone doesn't fart in your face.
Totally making sure there's no airbenders around here.
Yeah. I'm like...
Yeah, that's the problem with being this hot. It's just no matter where you look, it's just, butts and crotches
everywhere.
That's no wonder all the children are like, nobody understands me. It's like, it's true. No one remembers what the world is like from this perspective.
Thank gosh. We'd all be in therapy if that was the case.
Yeah, we're just going to pretend that everything is fine, that this is... a completely normal experience, and we're going to go this way. Oh, see, are you? I can't tell if
that's an airbender. I was like, that's an airbender.
That's definitely.
I like how we call them airbenders. Like we're waiting for Aang to pop out at any moment and save us. Oh, see, yeah, look, they go around the room. Oh, are you in a hotel? An abandoned hotel?
I mean, for the size of this place,
I
either
would say
Franklin
so.
Is loaded.
Oh.
Or, yeah. Mm. All right, I hate
it's the blob, you guys. It's the blob. What the fuck is that? Nope.
I'm going to go check out over here.
it! The call of my people says run in the opposite direction!
Yeah, we're gonna go. We're gonna not go that way quite yet.
Holy Toledo!
We're gonna take a look at,
We're just gonna look at more blood-soaked, stained.
This is like a hotel. I mean, this is like a freaking registration desk.
All right there.
No, I'm not all right. There's nothing all right about this. Do I look all right to you?
You know what? But that's what this is for. We are here as gaming winos to support one another in my drinking habit.
I don't have enough to be terrified of just playing this game.
I know. Can you all make like a horror movie of me just chasing around Bungle the entire time with an empty bottle of wine going, because I need more. Oh,
Mr. Franklin, I have noticed your advertisement in the local paper. I do have a special commission for someone with your teaching experience. I'm going to fax you the details.
Fax? Does anybody use a fax anymore?
Oh, no. What do you want to bet that that's either, I was going to say my mom or dad, but David's mom.
Well, I would assume mom. We haven't met the dad yet.
That she was all like, "Oh, I have a boy that's in need of special tutoring."
That would be a shitty mom.
That's locked. Be like, "Yeah, thanks, mom, because you think that I need tutoring. Now I have to deal with this horrible PTSD for the rest of my friggin' life."
I mean,
life.
But it's a very good character building experience if you survive through this.
Yeah, that's what we'll
I
call
mean, isn't
it.
That how you breed character, more serial killers, really? Character is serial killers killing, and if you survive, you become a serial killer. I know, because I saw it in that movie Saw.
Is that what happened?
Yeah, one of the people who survived his things then became Saw Man.
All right, they're still there. Bye. They're still there.
Okay, honey, I just gotta walk a little bit closer.
All right,
closer.
Please don't make me scream.
Guys, we're all going to be great friends. We're all gonna go play some games.
Ah! Oh, no, no, oh, no, no. This game needs Jesus. No.
Where'd
mm-mm.
you go? You ran in my direction, but then it was like you ran into the floor. I like these guys. They're all like, "Hey, you wanna go?"
Oh, it kind of reminds me of like a wedding, you know, when everyone puts their arms up and you run through. That's a wedding, right?
Da, 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 da. Yeah, sure.
You're like, sure.
Exactly. Everything about this. It turns out that at the end of this game is just going to be David's mother there going, "Surprise, honey! This was all a big character building exercise for you. We're
and
so
Frank-
proud that you made it through." I'm going to be like, "I hate all of you."
And Franklin is your new daddy.
I am going to murder all of you in your sleep as soon as I'm old enough to reach over the edge of the bed.
Murder, murder, step, step, step. Murder, murder, step, step, step.
Quack.
Quack. And now where the game gets serious. I'm terrified. Oh my gosh, you know what this is? Do you know what all this is?
What's it?
Thriller! Mm.
Don't be afraid! Never be afraid! The mannequins are out to eat you! Eat you! Eat you!
What? That was good.
One of these mannequins at some point as I'm walking underneath it is just gonna go,
I am still just waiting for Elsa to pop out, like, and be, and she's
Elsa,
like,
"Elsa, oh,
you remember
Elsa?
We haven't seen her for a couple rounds, but like that, she had one, like, I told y'all she needed some ortho, don't ya? Show a picture of her. Oh, wait, is that way?
Teeth or
she could use some braces. He showed you a picture. Yeah, she needed some dental work.
He just looked surprised there.
Wasn't me. It wasn't me. I swear. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
Oh, he's like surprised, like, wow.
Oh my God, what's a kid doing here?
Okay, okay. Everything's okay. Everything.
All this game needs now is wine. Sweet wine. What is...
Is he beckoning me that way?
You know, I don't know, but I feel... Let's have a drink of courage before...
I can't really tell from here, but it looks like there's like another. It's the first other
kid. It's a child. I think it's a child.
I've seen just going like.
Come here, child. Come.
Huh! Okay, well, if I have to deal with a child or that, I'm going to go the other way. Yeah. I just, yes.
Oh, no.
What?
David, Lydia is in this weird age when she finds what? Boys really gross. You know what I mean? But
what the fuck was wrong with her face? Did you see her face?
It's the dead boys that you find the most repelling.
I really feel like we're in the killing game right now. So wait, Lydia was his daughter, right?
I think.
Her face was all messed up. Did you see that?
Who was? Oh my gosh! Replay the scene from the tape from the last level, where there was like the kid that Franklin was talking about that the Uz brother like basically broke the head of.
Oh, Sarah, please don't cry. You have to forgive Uncle Carl. He just wanted to stroke your little head.
All right, now that you've seen that, was that kid or was that a different kid? Letter from a friend to Lydia. I'll let you take that one.
Hey, Lydia. I like you very much. You are nice and good looking. Well, the Lydia we just saw just now, not so much. Will you go out with me to the cinema? Aw. How old is Lydia?
I mean, you...
Lydia.
You never invited friends to the cinema, even when you were a kid?
All the cards were torn out. There's only one left. May 4th, 2013. Dear Diary, my last party was 4 years ago. I think Dad stopped liking them. June 5th, 2013. Dear Diary, Mom disappeared. Dad said she left and did not return. He forbids me to go to the second floor. I wonder why. September 12th, 2013. Dear Diary, Mom is still not here. Dad says there's something is wrong with my... You went...
Sorry.
Dad says that something is wrong with my face and that he'll have to help me. November 6th, 2013. I need some more wine for this. On the day Dad wants to do the operation. Ooh. Okay, bet your money now. I got it. Elsa is the mom. You think Elsa's the mom? I think Elsa's the mom. Oh. She's trying to get back to her daughter. And her face is all messed up.
Oh, that's so...
What is happening? Like that freaked out face? Oh my gosh. All these toys are Lydia. I love that name. If I have a child, I'm gonna name it Lydia.
It.
I'm gonna name it Lydia. Let's be honest. If I, create a child, it will be an it. Oh my God. It'd be like Cthulhu coming out.
Why do you have bathroom signs?
This little kid's freaking me out.
This might be a clue, because he's got a sign here for the bathrooms. So the piece that's missing might be in the bathroom.
Oh, I just thought it was because he had to go potty. It's locked.
Right, and so probably finding that piece.
We'll do something. You think it'll unlock the door?
We'll open the
It'll drop
door.
A key.
Yes!
As a follower of Dionysus myself, it always brings me clarity. Oh?
I am sorry. I was expecting there to be like a room at the end of this hallway.
Yeah.
I don't know why, but like from the darkness before, I was like, oh, there's a door at the end of this hallway. So there, Lydia probably just like ran out. I was not expecting an armoire. That Lydia's probably just locked herself inside of over here.
Jeez, Lydia.
Is it a good... Can I
knock? Would say
a
who hurt you, but knock. We all know it's your daddy.
Knock, knock. Who's there? It's David.
David who?
David, the boy you're about to eat the eyeballs out of.
You know,
it's funny.
I mean, cannibalism, it's wrong. There's no benefit.
It's illegal.
It's illegal. Don't
Darn
do it.
Don't do it. Please,
don't do it.
Please don't eat me, Lydia. Come out. Mm. Be my friend. I was friends with Elsa. Oh. Don't think I wouldn't be friends with you. Mm. I don't care what you look like.
Yeah,
I don't
Elsa
find you
was,
gross.
Elsa was, man, but she had a great personality.
She did. Don't worry. Lydia, I'll be back. You can wait there. I will find a way to get to you. I know you're probably just stuck in the closet, but I will get you out of the closet.
Yeah, you remember when our parents used to say, a good personality will get you so far in life.
I mean, that's literally all.
Oh, the potty! It's the bathroom. There's the bathroom. We found
really
the bathroom.
All David has
I can't believe I said potty.
For.
It's probably because I ate the chicken tenders before this. My brain's going backward.
So I have also just had a thought.
What?
I think this is going to be the first bathroom I've seen in this entire place.
I don't know how that really adds to the game, but thank you for the observation.
I'm just saying, this has been a huge friggin' place, and there has not
You've
yet
been... You've
been
in the basement the whole time. Not everyone has a... Pooter in the basement. The basement.
A pooter.
A pooter. Usually just go in a hole.
I mean, that is what a basement is.
A hole.
Just a hole. In the ground.
Hole.
In that case, the whole place.
Was the door locked?
Yes.
I wasn't paying attention. I went on a rant. Not a whole lot's happening in this level, is it? Not a whole lot at all.
Every corner has the potential for something horrible to happen. I like see... I spoke too soon.
I like, you know, you gotta go, you gotta interact with the monkey. Go on with yourself. Go on. Go on. Oh, I'll be right behind you.
Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of.
I'm like,
okay, Mr. Monkey.
If he bangs those cymbals, I swear.
He doesn't have cymbals.
He does. They're his, he does. He does.
Oh, I guess
he does.
Does. They're he just does. Smaller than the other
I
one.
Swear it. Oh! No! Absolutely no.
Don't be afraid. Come
Stop.
With me.
Shut up. Oh, God. No! Oh, no! Oh, God. Oh.
Oh, what?
No.
What?
The hell
what was
that?
I locked up. I don't know. What happened? I froze. I couldn't do anything.
There's some...
I'm coming for you.
No, don't.
You have to outrun.
Please. Please, no. No, you don't have to. Please don't.
Can you get that arm off the wall and just hit her with it?
Oh, well,
can you hide behind there? You're welcome. Yeah, that's me.
Is this a good place to listen to the tape?
Sure. I mean, I would go behind the...
It's Andy. Lydia? The girl that tried to rescue, she's alive, but she's not herself anymore. I've never seen something like this before. This poor girl. I think she doesn't see. When she turned her head in my direction, she didn't react.
Oh my God.
Listen, I've left the key next to the tape. With the screwdriver, you can open the vent. You can escape through it.
Okay.
The vent is behind the mannequin with a blue hand. Good luck.
Shit. Go back in that room. Go back in that room.
Okay. She's essentially blind.
Okay, so you're gonna have to go. You're just gonna have to go. Holy cow. We can do this. Bungle. Don't bungle it up. Okay, that's locked. Okay, go to the room where the puppet is. Armpits are sweating. Oh God. Lydia, where are you?
What the hell? Wait,
What happened?
Wait,
my gosh, the whole thing just changed. Did you see that?
The house isn't the way it used to be.
You are totally right.
Wait.
Holy cow.
Wait, this was a hall. This was a hallway.
Yes, it was. Okay, all right, keep going. Holy cow. So there has to be another hallway now. No, that's a bookshelf. Oh, shit, there she was. Did you see her? Now go down the hallway she just got.
Oh my god.
She got you.
God, no. Okay. Elisa, know what's going on now.
Oh my gosh, she got us. So you have to wait till she goes around, and then you... There she is. Go! Don't wait!
No, because she can't see me.
But she can hear you.
If I move, she'll hear me.
Oh my gosh,
if I stand still...
Oh my gosh, Lydia, what happened to you?
Oh my gosh.
Go the other way. Please go the other way. Please.
Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Don't come for me, Lydia.
I'm coming for you.
Oh my gosh, we're in a nightmare.
Okay, it's okay. Everything's okay. Everything's okay. Everything's...
Alright. Key. You can pick up a leg.
It's
a fake leg.
Oh, don't linger too long.
There she goes.
There she is.
Wait, Toledo.
But what was down the other way?
I don't know.
We're just getting out of here.
It opened.
Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. This actually has me legitimately
terrified.
Freaked
I'm
out.
Like totally, and sorry you guys, I'm probably going the whole time, but
okay, there's like nothing in here.
Oh gosh.
Okay. All right. No, this is okay.
We're I know we
around.
Oh my gosh.
We're back around. This is where we started.
Oh my gosh. Woo.
I still don't have... I feel like I need the key from the bathroom in order to get in there. Oh, I bet this connects that way, but you end up walking through... Oh!
What? Oh,
but
what?
You go through all the monkeys. Yeah, so you can run through here, but you'll like get all the monkeys on your butt.
Oh my gosh. I just want to hit this little girl's face with a freaking sledgehammer.
Turn, go the other way.
Oh, she got us.
I was like, I'm just going to lean this way. Nope.
Nope. That was a good old, it was the good old college try for sure.
I'm coming for you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, she is. She's right there. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh!
Okay,
go down the other hall.
Go down that way.
Go. Alright, you're fine. Yeah, you're gonna go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Alright, I'm glad we have this understanding. Oh my gosh, hate this area here, but you're right. I've just got to, like, go through here and, like, check all the shelves and be like, on any of these shelves is there...
I'm, like, seriously, I'm, like, I'm freaking out.
Some monkey.
No. Oh, God, David, you are a resourceful child.
I don't see anything. I just don't see anything.
Look in front of the praying people. Look in front of the praying people. No. That was worth a shot. So sorry, everyone.
Is that freaking Franklyn that they're praying to?
Yes, it is.
Okay, okay. How about over here? Is there anything? No, you're not coming for me.
No, you're not. Yes. Lydia, keep your hands to yourself, girl.
Right, right. If you want to be friends, Lydia, if you want to be friends, I'll be your friend, but you can't keep killing me. That is not... That is not... Not...
That's what friends do!
Go and pee, everyone.
Never even opened that up. Letter from Anthony to Anna. Anna, I would be very grateful if you would like to meet me in private. What would you say about dinner in a restaurant? Oh. If you agree, please call me. My number is 734-7864. Yours, Anthony. Why are Anthony's dicks? I mean, obviously, Anna's a happily married woman to a psychopath.
Oh my gosh. So is that what you think is happening? Like, oh, Franklyn found out Mummy was doing something naughty. Oh, good. Look, we missed a letter.
I'm like going through this whole place and there's just a letter. What is this letter? What?
Reminder of the lesson.
Additional lesson with a group of students at 5:30 p.m. on the second floor. Remember, topic, water environment.
That does not help us at all.
Is this a school? We're like, this is either like a mansion or a hotel. What if this is a friggin' school?
Oh my gosh. Little school of horrors, I say.
Something. Come on, there's got to be something here. Something here that's not like the others. Something here just doesn't belong.
Nothing, she's like, coming.
Nothing in this world. Anything on the walls? Anything? That I can reach. Nothing.
She got us again. This is terrifying. Kate! Hide. Well, we got the key.
I don't
key
even
at
care.
We got the
that
key.
That was the
at
key
least.
To the bathroom. Ugh. And you just needed to, like, wake up the friggin' monkey in order to...
No wonder we avoided it. I mean, it was right by
right
a monkey.
By
it totally makes sense.
Let me into the toilet. I need to
hide. Oh, you were supposed to hide.
I got stuck on the dryer. All right, can I get in the bathtub?
Okay, shh. Fine. Don't make any noise.
Completely quiet. No one can hear me. I am doing nothing.
Oh my god, this is terrifying. This little girl, who knew would be, I guess to a 5 year or 6 year old, this should be terrifying. I mean, if I was like me, I would just push her on the ground.
So now I need that puzzle piece. There's got to be a puzzle piece in here.
What's the drawing though that you just picked up? Inventory. Got a fake.
So I've been picking up these child's drawings for a while. So the first, yeah, we had the child's drawing with a monster.
Oh my
shows
gosh,
a monster with a knife in its hand and a man. Then we got the drawing with the sad mother, drawing showing a sad mother. And then this is the latest one that's just child's drawing
with a cut head. All right.
Severed head.
This kid's got some issues.
Whoever's okay. Drawing these pictures.
Look above the washer and dryer. Okay, nothing there, but cleaning products. At least they're clean.
Right, that's what I would call.
Oh, and that's an arm.
I would totally call this place clean. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You remember where this thing is?
Yeah, sure. It's
oh my
fine.
God, just run!
It's fine.
Run, David, run!
It's fine, I know where it is. I know where we're
going.
Oh
my
going.
Gosh, thank gosh, because
I
would be
going.
Dead already, you guys. Holy cow.
It's fine.
Oh my god, you guys, we made it.
So
long. Holy wonky. Well, that is a good terrifying.
I
know. Yeah, just stare up at the ceiling. That's perfect. Thank you.
There's nothing here to hurt me. 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 There's nothing here to hurt me.
Okay.
All
right.
Thank you all so much for watching an episode of Gaming
Wineos.
Ding on
Blunder
N Bungle. Thank you.
See you in the next one.
Comment, subscribe, do all of the great things. Tell me that my life is worth living, and I will see you. We will see you. Both of us together are going to get through this, and we're going to make it on the next episode of
Don't Be Afraid.
Goodbye.
Bye, everyone.
Goodbye, everyone.
Well, Bungle doesn't seem like you're doing so good.
Someone's afraid.
Don't be afraid.
Never be afraid.